It's time to get a ride, call mama. Swing from the Chevrolet. Let's all get a moto, baby. Get out of here. Get around and spend some money. Drink some homemade beer. We'll head out the hot spots, mama.
Oh. Oh, that's right. Oh, my. Y'all like a bunch of fish tanks tonight. That's good. You know, speaking of being good, getting out, you know, it ain't been too long ago that we couldn't get together and hang like this and listen to music and have smiles and laughter. And we're awful proud to be here. Let me hear a yeah man from y'all.
Yeah man!
That's what I'm talking about. Now, it's not Christmas and it's not Thanksgiving, but we're about to do a little song that we wrote during the COVID mess, all right? Now, naturally, we was like y'all, peeping out of the blinds and couldn't go anywhere and, you know, have to run the grocery store with a gray sack over your head or something, you know? Anyway, we just like y'all, we couldn't get together. And my wife took some crock pot and put some deer meat and red potatoes and onions and carrots and all that French onion soup and made some good cornbread, you know, okay.
Ooh.
And it was great, but we wasn't with family, so something was missing. And, you know, we got to thinking about it. You know, I've got to ask y'all a question, and I want you to think real hard about this, but I know you won't have to.
It'll be an easy answer.
It'll be an easy answer. So, you know when you have a flat tire or you need a help fix or something's happened and you need a little help from a family member, there's that one guy you call, or gal. They say, well, man, I'd like to help you, but I just can't come over. I got something going on. But if you have a turkey and a ham and some dressing and the fixing, you can bet they'll be the first one in line to be
there.
Am
right.
I lying or dying?
Yeah. All right. Amen, brother.
And like y'all's family, like our family, I'm sure y'all have the same thing.
Yep.
There'll be one show up you hadn't seen for a year, and they stir up you know what. Right?
We rebuked them.
And I was sitting there talking to my wife.
You are them.
We didn't go in our meal.
We rebuked them.
And I said, hell, well, we can't even get together to fight this year. Because a little bug went off in my ear and I wrote down some words. And against doctor's orders, we couldn't stand it not being together. So we went in the studio and did a brand new album called That's a Fact, Jack. Y'all check it out. Now, like I said, it ain't Thanksgiving and Christmas, and it's hotter than a dickens. There's a woman said something to me out there, she's probably about 75, that literally made my underwear crawl down in my sock. I love you, baby. Where are you? I love people that ain't afraid to say what they think. Funniest thing I've heard this year. Anyway, we wrote this song, and we're going to play it right down here in this valley in West Virginia tonight. It's all about getting together with family. It goes like this.
Let me tell you good folks something right here, right now.
Let's stand up. You want to?
Let's stand up pretty good.
Thank you. sinner. Yes, I've sinned, but I got a friend in Jesus. So you know that when I die, he gonna send me up to spirit in the sky. Gonna send me up to spirit in the sky. That's where I'm gonna go when I die. And at night and every the rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best.
Thank you. Holy cow.
It won't go in there.
It's okay. Just set it there. I don't want any. Look how huge they are.
I can't go through there, Steph.
It's right here. I got it. Calm down. Whoa. Wow. Wow. How pretty.
Thank you.
hold it down. If you hold it down like that, you're taking like 500 pictures.
Pretty, wasn't it?
Tim said the fireworks in Moorfield were the grand finale in Moorfield on Saturday was amazing. He said, but you couldn't see it because of all the smoke.
What do you charge for even?
Oh, look how pretty that is.
I have a couple pictures of you. Did you ever see that one with your long hair and your little 4th of July dress, fireworks going off?
Pretty. Look at that.